Science. Science is a systematic enterprise that builds and organizes knowledge in the form of testable explanations and predictions about nature and the universe. In an older and closely related meaning, science also refers to a body of knowledge itself, of the type that can be rationally explained and reliably applied. A practitioner of science is known as a scientist. In classical antiquity, science as a type of knowledge was closely linked to philosophy. In modern usage, science most often refers to a way of pursuing knowledge, not only the knowledge itself. It is also often restricted to those branches of study that seek to explain the phenomena of the material universe. Laws of nature, such as Newton's laws of motion. The word science became increasingly associated with the scientific method itself as a disciplined way to study the natural world, including physics, chemistry, geology, and biology. The term scientist began to be applied to those who sought knowledge of an understanding of nature. Read about library science or computer science, social science, and political science. Read about the philosophy of science, certainty in science, pseudoscience, fringe science, and junk science, scientific practice, the scientific method, mathematics and formal sciences, basic and applied research, research and practice, practical impacts of scientific research, scientific community, branches and fields, institutions, literature, science and society, women in science, science policy, media perspectives, and political usage. Read all about science. 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 Read also about the outline of science, outline of natural science, outline of physical science, outline of earth science, outline of formal science, outline of social science, outline of applied science, science wars, criticisms of science, research, sociology of scientific knowledge. Read all about science, science, science.